Right. Everyone see today, I go through the 12th problem. Everyone see the 12th problem. 1 by 2, 3x by 5 plus 4 is less, greater than or equal to 1 by 3, x minus 6. So always you should be remember the problem is what we have to discuss. The problem is only negative multiplication or division inequality will be changes, and reciprocal inequality will be changes. Otherwise, inequality never be changed. This point should be keep in our mind. Okay, na? Right. First, I am going to multiply with 1 by 2, 3x by 10, divide plus 4 by 2. So, multiply with 1 by 2. So, 3x by 2 into 5 is 10, 4 by 2 greater than, multiply with 1 by 3, x into 1 by 3 is the x by 3, 6 by 3. Okay, na? 6 by 3. So take LCM is here. 10 is the LCM. So 10 is the LCM here. So 10 is the LCM. So now I am going to write multiply 10 on both sides. Multiply 10 on both sides. So that is a multiply 10 on both sides. So therefore, so 10 is a positive number. 10 into 3x by 10 plus 4 by 2 is the 2 greater than or equal to 10 into x by 3 minus 6 by 3 is the 2. Right on. Multiply with the 10 on both sides. So here 10 cancel 3x. 10 into 2 is the 20 is greater than 10 by x by 3. 10 into minus 2 is the minus 20. Okay, na? Minus 20. Next, multiply with the 3 on both sides. Multiply 3. 3 is a positive number. 3x plus 20 is greater than or equal to 3 into 10x by 3 minus 20. Multiply 3 on both sides. So therefore, 9x plus 60 is greater than or equal to 3. 3 cancel. 10x minus 16. X terms are one side and the constant terms are another side. 9x minus 10x is greater than or equal to minus 16 plus 60 comes on the right side, minus 16 plus 60 comes on the right side, minus 16. Right now, I will write here in 9x minus 10x is the minus x, minus number is the greater, minus 1 into x is greater than or equal to minus 120. Multiply with the minus on both sides. Multiply by minus on both sides. Negative multiplication. So inequality changes. X minus x minus into minus is the plus x. Less than or equal to 120. Here x belongs to real number. Yes, x belongs to real number. Not greater than Ompreet. Not greater than. Multiplying with minus. Inequality changes. Multiply with minus. Dividing with minus. Inequality will be changes. Okay, na? Right. Now we x belongs to real number, that's why brackets is required. First line is right now. So 120 is the starting number,
including 120. So going on. So last decreasing 119, 118, going on, decreasing, last it reaches to minus infinity. So x belongs to open interval of minus infinity. 120 is included, close the bracket.
120 is included, close the bracket. So tell when put open bracket. Very good. Not equal, put the open bracket. Not equal, open bracket. And the infinite is the unknown number, always open bracket. Not equal, then open bracket. Equal symbol is there. That's why closed bracket. Right, on the 13th problem. Everyone write down 13th problem is 2 times of 2x plus 3 minus 10 less than 6 times of x minus 2. Right, everyone work out. Start problem, everyone. So first multiply with the 2. So 4x, 2 into 3 is 6, minus 10 less than 6x, minus 2 into 6 is the minus 12. So 4x, 6 minus 10 is the minus 4, less than 6x, minus 12. Now x terms are one side, constant is another side. X terms are 4x minus 6x less than minus 4 being minus 12. Minus 4 comes on the right side, plus 4. Right, minus 2x less than minus 8. Divide with the minus number. Divide by minus 2. Divide by minus 2 on both sides. Dividing by negative number, multiply by negative number, inequality changes. Divide by negative number, multiplied by negative number, inequality changes. So minus 2x by minus 2 greater than minus 8 by minus 2. So x greater than 4. So no inequality. Line is right on. Starting from 4, but 4 is not included. Circle. Now open circle. Not included. Up to going on. 5, 6, 7. Up to going on. Infinity. Now write down the answer. X belongs to, so not equal, open bracket, infinite, always open bracket. Right, everyone go through the 14th problem first, move towards 14th problem. I go through the 14th problem. 37 minus bracket 3x plus 5. Bracket is indicating multiply with minus. Bracket 3x plus 5 greater than or equal to 9 minus 8 bracket x minus 3. 8 bracket x minus 3. Right, everyone start 14th problem.
First, 37 minus multiply minus 3x minus 5.
minus multiplication, open the bracket by the multiplication of minus. Open the bracket by the multiplication of minus.
Greater than or equal to 9, minus 8 multiplication, minus 8x, minus minus is the 24. Minus minus is the 24. Right. Now, 37 minus 5 is the 32, minus 3x, greater than or equal to minus 8x. 24 plus 9 is the 33. 24 plus 9 is the 33. X terms are one side, minus 3x plus 8x, greater than or equal to 33, plus 32 comes on the right side, 32, minus 32. Right, simplify. Minus 3x plus 8x is the 5x, greater than or equal to 1. So x is greater than or equal to 1 by 5. X is greater than or equal to 1 by 5. Starting number is 1 by 5. 1 by 5 is included, no open circle. So included, 1 by 5 means 0.2, 0.1, 2, 3, up to going on. So 0.2, 1, 1, 3, going on, infinity. Therefore, x belongs to 1 by 5 to infinity. Infinity is always open bracket. 1 by 5 is equal. 1 by 5 is equal is there. Equal means closed bracket. Equal means closed bracket. Minus infinity to 2, what problem? No, my 1 by 5, see. Om Preet, 1 by 5, see. Problem number minus infinity to 2, na? Here is where 14th problem. Anywhere we commit the wrong. He is telling 2 to infinity, 14th from minus infinity to 2, 14th problem. Anywhere we commit the wrong. One time see everyone. Anywhere we commit the wrong. We not commit the wrong, na? So textbook answer is wrong. Textbook answer is wrong. 9x. Where it is 9x, Amma? Where it is 9x? Oh, sorry. I am doing wrong. As 9x minus 9x minus 8x. Sorry. Here is x plus 24. X plus 24. Sorry. Everyone correct it. So I commit the wrong. 32 minus 3x. X terms are one side. Minus x greater than or equal to 24. Minus 32. Minus 4x greater than or equal to minus 8. Greater than or equal to minus 8. Divide by minus 2. On both sides. Dividing multiplication. So divide by minus 4 on both sides. Dividing multiplication, inequality changes. Minus 4x by minus 4 less than or equal to minus 8 by minus 4. That is x less than or equal to 2. Correct. X is less than or equal to 2. Very good. Correct. So now x is starting from 2. See the figure is starting from 2. So 1, 0, minus 1. Going on, minus infinity. So So x belongs to minus infinity to 2, minus infinity always
open bracket. Yes, Om Preet, your answer is correct.
2 equal is to closed bracket.
Right, Om Preet, your answer is correct. Myself is wrong. I commit this all wrong. Yes. Everyone go through the 15th problem. First, move towards 15th problem. 15th problem.
15th problem. X by 4 less than 5x minus 2 by 3 minus 7x minus 3 by 5. 7x minus 3 by 5.
Right, move towards everyone 15th problem. Move towards 15th problem, everyone.
First, take LCM. So, x by 4 less than 5 times of 5x minus 2 minus 3 times of 7x minus 3 by LCM is 15. LCM is 15.
Okay, na?
Right. x by 4 less than 25x minus 10 minus 21x minus is the plus 9 by 15, right? X by 4 less than 25x minus 21x is 4x minus 10 plus 9 is minus 1 upon 15.
So 15 also positive number, 4 also positive number, multiply cross multiplication. Cross multiplication, 15x less than 4 times of 4x minus 1. So positive numbers, apply the cross multiplication.
15x less than 16x minus 4.
16x minus 4. X terms are one side, write down. Everyone, X terms are one side, write down. X terms are one side. 4 to infinity of Om Preet.
Right, I will see. 15x minus 16x is less than minus 4. Minus x less than minus 4. Divide by minus on both sides. Divide by minus, multiply by minus. Inequality changes. X is greater than 4. Divide. So now starting number is a 4, but 4 is not included. No equality. 4, 5, 6 up to infinity. Therefore, x belongs to open bracket 4 to infinity.
X belongs to open bracket 4 to infinity. Right, everyone go through the 16th problem first. Move towards 16th problem. Today we have to complete at least 20 problems. Exercise we can try. Go through the first 16th problem, everyone. Move towards 16th problem. 16th problem. Move towards 16th problem. 16th problem is
2x minus 1. 2x minus 1 by 3 greater than 3x minus 2. By 4, 3x minus 2 by 4. Next, minus 2 minus x by 5.
Now take LCM, positive numbers, LCM we can take, and fast we can move.
2x minus 1 by 3 greater than by the LCM 5 times of 3x minus 2 minus 4 times of 2 minus x upon 5 into 4 is the 20. Right? Right, simplify. 2x minus 1 by 3 greater than 15x minus 10 minus 8 minus minus is the 4x upon 20. Upon 20. Is it correct? Right. Positive numbers cross multiplication. 20 into 2x minus 1 greater than 3 into 15 plus 4 is the 19x. 10 and 8 is the minus 18. Right. Now simplify. 40x minus 20. So this is equal to 57x minus 54. 57x minus 54. Okay now? Right, everyone. X terms are one side. 40x minus 57x greater than minus 54 plus 20. Minus 54 plus 20. Write down everyone. Here you see minus 17x. Minus 17x greater than or equal to minus 34. Minus 34. Divide with minus 17. Divide by minus 17 on both sides. Divide by negative number. Multiply by negative number. Inequality changes. Divide by negative number. Multiplied by negative number. Inequality changes. Observe is given answer. 2 to minus infinity. Now observe. One time see. So here is minus 17, 17 cancel x less than or equal to 2. So starting number is a 2. Going on decreases 1, 0, minus 1 up to minus infinity. Negative number first write down. So starting number is a minus infinity. Ending number is a 2. 2 is equal, closed bracket, infinity always open bracket, x belongs to. Less than, decreasing, 2, 1, 0, minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, up to minus infinity. Right, everyone go through the 17th problem first. Solve the inequality exercise 17 to 20. So the graph of the solution in case of a number line should be write down. Always we should write negative number first. Yes, always we should write negative number is the first. Observe, always negative number is the first. Right, everyone go through the 17th problem. First move towards 17th problem. Everyone move towards 17th problem. 17th problem is 3x minus 2 less than 2x plus 1. Right, work out. 3x minus 2x less than 1 plus 2. X less than 3. So number line also write down. Less than 3 means starting 3, 2, decreasing 3, less than 3 before, less than is the 2, 2 less than is the 1, 1 less than is the 0, 0 less than is the minus 1, minus 1 less than is the minus 2, up to minus infinity. Therefore, x belongs to first number minus infinity, last number is a 3, 3 not equal is not there, therefore open bracket. Equal is not given, open bracket. So line, I am going to write the line method also. Line solution also I will write. 18th, you can go through the 18th problem. Everyone move towards 18th problem. 5x minus 3 greater than or equal to 3x minus 5. First, everyone. 5x minus 3x greater than or equal to minus 5 plus 3. 2x greater than or equal to minus 2. So divide with 2, divide by positive number 2, inequality never be changed. Divide by positive 2, so inequality never be changed. On both sides, inequality never be changed. So x is greater than or equal to minus 1. Starting number is a minus 1. Next greater, minus 1 greater is a 0, 0 greater is a 1, 1 greater is a 2, up to infinity. Therefore, x belongs to least number is a minus 1, greatest number is a plus infinity. Infinity is always open bracket, minus 1 have the equal closed bracket. Right, go through the 19th problem, everyone. Go through the 19th problem. Go through the 19th problem. 3 times of bracket of 1 minus x less than 2 times of bracket of x plus 4. Right, work out everyone. First 19th problem workout. Today we have to maximum completion of the 20 problems we have to complete. Our target tomorrow 21st to 26th we can complete, means exercise is going to complete. Alright, first open the bracket. 3 into 1 is the 3, 3 into x, 2 into x plus 2 into 4 is the 8. So minus 3x minus 2x less than 8 minus 3. Minus 5x less than 5.
X side never be negative. X side never be negative. X only plus x is required.
Divide by minus 5. Divide by minus 5 on both sides. When we are dividing with negative number, inequality changes. So minus 5x by minus 5, inequality changes, 5 by minus 5. Okay, then? Therefore, x is greater than minus 1.
X is greater than minus 1.
So greater than minus 1, figure 1. Minus 1, greater number is a 0, 0 greater number is a 1, 1 greater number is a 2, up to infinity. So x belongs to least number is a minus 1, greatest number is a infinity. Infinity always open bracket, minus 1, no equal, therefore open bracket.
Right, 20th problem. First move towards 20th.
Today we have to complete. Our target is the 20 problems.
Right, first you can do the 20th problem, everyone.
X by 2 is greater than or equal to bracket of 5x minus 2 by 3. Minus bracket of 7x minus 3 by 5. Take LCM. Right side, write on LCM. So x by 2 greater than 5 times of 5x minus 2 minus 3 times of 7x minus 3 upon LCM is the 3 into 5 is the 15. 15 also now x by 2 greater than 25x minus 10, minus 21x, minus minus is the plus 9 by 15. So now write down x by 2 greater than 4x minus 1 by 15. 15 is a positive number, 2 is a positive number, cross multiplication. 15x greater than or equal to 2 times of 4x minus 1.
Right, everyone, simplify.
15x is greater than or equal to 8x minus 2.
X terms are one side.
15x minus 8x greater than or equal to minus 2. 7x is greater than or equal to minus 2. X is greater than or equal to minus 2 by 7.
Greater. Everyone remember, greater.
So what is the line method is? Starting number is the minus 2 by 7. Next.
Minus 2 by 7. What is the its greater value is? Minus 1.
Next. Minus 1. Next 0. Next 1. Going on up to infinity. Therefore, x belongs to minus 2 by 7 to infinity. Infinity always open bracket. Here equal is there. Equal is closed bracket.
Minus 2 by 7 to infinity is the answer. Right. Everyone correct. Right. 20 problem is completed. Now I go to 21st problem. Time is there means I will start the 21st problem. No time, sir. Okay. Time up, sir. Okay. So up to 28th completed, everyone. Right. I will stop. Okay, I will stop. Today test is 3 to 5. Google form we can give immediately. We can be do. We can